the opposition. Cleverly done. In with a chance. And he scored!
Very important goal in the context of the two legs. And they are in the second leg now ahead on aggregate.
I think deservedly so as well, the way that they played over the two games, but still a bit more work to do. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.